Saint of renal colic, and let's see what we get on the ultrasound. We do see what is wrong. We do see in the right kidney. Right kidney, we do see tiny equigenic areas giving posterior shadows. As you can see, one of them is this one, one is this. This is the kidney, right kidney, and these are two echogenic areas. Both are giving posterior shadows. It's better to magnify and now see these echogenic areas giving posterior shadows. Now there are two in this region. One is this, the second is this one. This one is 3.3 millimeters. This one is approximately 4.5 centimeters. And if you see, there is minimal periaphyseal, minimal dilation of the central sinus hypocomplex. So a bit larger one is in the this is the minimum height and approach. This is the echogenic area giving posterior shadow, and then this is the echogenic area giving posterior shadow. The other one is in the low pole region. It's also giving posterior shadow. This is the one and giving posterior shadow and measuring approximately 4.2 millimeters. Point to remember is that any echogenic area giving posterior shadow within the collecting system or the central sinus hypocomplex is to be considered as concretion if measures less than 5 millimeters. Now in this case, all these, this one, and the one in the low pole region, all are concrete. Now the one which is less than 5 millimeter is a concretion. Anything above 5 will be considered as a calculus. So do demarcate to the referring doctor whether these are calculi or these are concretions. Any echogenic area within the collecting system giving posterior shadow measuring less than 5 is a concretion. Now this is measuring 3.5 millimeter, so this is a concretion in the upper pole. Here is another one here. This one. You see, this is an echogenic area giving posterior shadow, sharp posterior shadow. It measures 4.7. So this is less than 5 again. This is a concretion. Now this one, which is in the mid calluses, almost this one, giving sharp posterior shadow, measuring approximately 6.5 millimeters. Now this is to be considered as a calculus because it measures more than 5 millimeters, is within the collecting system, and is giving posterior shadow, sharp shadow, and this is a calculus in the mid calluses. there any other, you know? This is a short study to make you aware that anything less than 5 millimeter within the collecting system will be considered as malfunction, and anything more than 5 within the collecting system giving posterior shadow will be considered as a calculus. This is a concretion, this is a calculus. Thank you.